if we run stag again, I'm trying to get the tackle to bump out on the end, and the linebacker scraping for the quarterback, the hole's going to be enormous, okay? It just can't, it's going to be right in front. Okay, yes. But just so you know, the hole should be huge. Just, it ain't going to be over there. It's going to be right up underneath there. Okay. If it's a one technique, the guard will not. Okay, just read it right.
That's all I'm doing.